The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 284 pounds, El Bravo!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang. Here comes the Mastodon.
And his opponent from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader!
You are looking at one of the most athletically gifted big men in the history of this business. An All-American college football standout, spent time playing professional football. The Mastodon possesses the size of a lineman with the speed and agility of a running back.
Yeah, and he'll throw you around like he's the quarterback. What a dominant specimen this man, Vader, truly is.
One of the all-time greats. So many championship wins and classic matches.
But above all else, the Mastodon, Vader, lives for a good fight.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
And then we have Vader, one of the most ruthless big men we've ever seen here in WWE. Vader uses his bone-crushing strength to completely debilitate his opponents and shows them absolutely no mercy while doing it.
You gotta appreciate the simplicity of Vader's approach. It's not pretty to look at, but it is undeniably effective. No one decimates their opponents like the man they call Vader.
Here's a tip for taking on a destructive force like Vader. Try and frustrate him with fast attack.
From the middle rope.
Crash landing. Snap power slam.
Oh, boom. Boom. Hammer and sickle.
He's lost some of his win now. Sends him into the corner. Splash. And he goes for the pin. Dying a two count there.
So resilient.
Tossed around like a rag.
destroyer knows.
Just look at Vader gain the momentum in this one.
Yeah, Vader, impressive offense.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good measure.
Put it in the corner now.
Oh, that can flatten you.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
To recuperate.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Uh-oh.
Samoan drop!
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
Snapmare takedown. Oh my!
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, blackjack.
Gosh,
landing face first.
He got whipped into that corner.
Trapped in the corner.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Check out this.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Won a very important match.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.